as let's begin our third place matches. Scrambling here on four, Van Ness and Parco. Tie is broken here on three with the escape by Bo Bartlett.
Caution, red.
Come on, folks, that right there, worth the price of admission. Two more on the board here for Shane Van Ness. 7-2 of victory. From Penn State on mat four, Shane Van Ness. And a 4-1 victory on mat number three from Penn State, Bo Bartlett.
We're in sudden victory on one with Noto of Lockhaven, Courtney of Arizona State.
New match here on mat number three. Wear the green from Virginia Tech, Makai Lewis. And his opponent, from Cornell, Chris Hoka.
And he'll take third with a victory in sudden victory. A senior and a three-time All-American from Arizona State, Brandon Courtney.
New match here on mat four, 184 pounds, Trent Hidley of NC State and Caleb Romero of Ohio State, 184 pounds.
After the referees converse, they're gonna go one neutral. We got a brick thrown in from the red corner. New match here on one, 157 pounds. Hit the green from North Dakota State, Jared Franick, his opponent. In the red from Lehigh, Josh Humphreys.
This is Patrick on mat two. We have two bricks out. The first one is from red, Oklahoma State. They believe that they had a standing reversal. Yes. The outcome, the out, the out. not stand.
All of them.
Green's challenge is they don't believe there was a loss of control. Yep.
Challenge from Green. They believe there was not an escape. That ruling is confirmed. There was an escape. 1 point Green. Score is correct. Time and riding time are correct. Both teams lose their challenge bricks in this match.
Hey, we need a paper towel out here.
Call the mat will stand. Just one escape. 3 seconds on the restart. His last program in Norfolk, Virginia, much like his former teammate.